Southeastern Huntington County in northeastern Indiana.
That's PR for us.
At 3:39 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a line of severe thunderstorms was located from near Pleasant Point to just south of Hartford City, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail.
You'll be a good butters.
This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected.
Two alerts away from 200. Entries.
Locations impacted include Bluffton, Hartford City, Gas City, Bern, Upland, Ocean, Montpelier, Geneva, Van Buren, Monroe, Penville, Matthews, Warren, Preble, Nottingham, Uniondale, Bryan, Shamrock Lakes, Bonito, and Veracruz. This includes Interstate 69 in Indiana between
camera went off focus.
256 and 282. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
I think IND is going to issue downstream.
Thunderstorm warning has been issued.
Prepare yourself, it might not be over.
Daylight time for the following counties in Indiana, Blackford, Grant, and Jay. This is known all hazards.
Okay, it's over.